A 22-year-old college student, a youth climate change activist, has been sent to police custody for 5 days after her arrest in Bengaluru in the case related to a toolkit. That's a term activists use for a campaign information document that global climate change activist Greta Thunberg had tweeted in support of India's protesting farmers on the 4th of February. Now, the toolkit stated its aim was to enable anyone unfamiliar with the ongoing farmers' protests in India to better understand the situation and make decisions on how to support the farmers based on their own analysis. The Delhi police, however, say this was part of a conspiracy against the government of India.
22-year-old climate activist being taken to 5-day police custody by the special cell of Delhi police. Disha Ravi, a college student from Bangalore, was arrested last night under several sections of IPC, including sedition, and brought to the national capital. Ravi is a founder of Fridays for Future India chapter, a global youth movement fighting to save the environment from climate change. A movement that was sparked off in 2018 when 16-year-old Swedish high school student Greta Thunberg started skipping classes each Friday and protested outside the Swedish parliament over her government's inadequate action to address climate change. The Delhi police claims that Disha had a key role in editing and forwarding the toolkit with information on the farmers' protest and was shared on Twitter by Swedish climate activist Greta Thunberg.
The toolkit in question is a Google document which mentioned the planning of 26th of January's protest. According to the police, whatever was stated in the toolkit, similar incidents transpired on the Republic Day. The police also claims that the toolkit was made by Ahmed Dhaliwal of Poetic Justice, which is a pro-Khalistani organization.
Greta had tweeted this toolkit but later deleted her tweet and posted another toolkit. The Delhi police, calling the toolkit a part of a conspiracy against the government of India, filed a case of sedition against its creators. Police, while asking for a 7-day custody of Disha, claimed Disha is a part of conspiracy to revive Khalistani movement in India. Thousands involved in this conspiracy against the government of India. Disha was influenced by terrorists like Guru Panwant Singh Pannu. Disha edited the toolkit, forwarded it. Disha deleted data from her cell phone. Disha, while claiming her innocence, said, "I have nothing to do with the Khalistan affiliated people. I only edited 2 lines in the toolkit on 3rd February. Just wanted to support farmers' agitation. Farmers are our future. We eat and drink because of them." Police also named Nikita and Shantanu Malik as associates of Disha in the toolkit case and said that both of them will be arrested soon.
Well, a confident government would have invited Disha and asked her what are her concerns, but here we have a situation where a young woman, a brave climate activist, a woman who was anxious about the future not only for herself but for millions like her, took an action which every young person will take.
22-year-old Disha was arrested by the Delhi police in Bengaluru on Saturday night. Delhi police allege that she edited a Google document, a toolkit, on the farmers' protests taking place in Delhi for over 2 months now. Disha will be in police custody for the next 5 days, but her arrest marks the first arrest in the entire story so far.
Meanwhile, as the police has been given a 5-day custody of the 22-year-old, voices in support of Disha have started to emerge on social media. From politicians to poets, people are expressing their solidarity in demanding her release. With Sonakshi Chakrabarty in Bangalore and camera person Ashok Mahale, Akshay Dongre for NDTV.